So introduce yourself.
My name is Kevin James. I'm Stephan James. And I live in Ascoto.
You all represented Trinidad and Tobago. And Tobago here at the final leg of the NORCECA Beach Volleyball Tour Pigeon at Turtle Beach. First thing, tell us about how you felt you played over the 3 days, or the 2 days.
I played very good. I find my game was okay at the beach. I'm not a really beach player, but I find it was good.
Go ahead, go ahead.
It was an enlightening experience for me. I did good, but I thought I got it better. The main reason for that was that you don't really get to train as much. There's no facility for it as a trainer. So only 3 to 100 times, but even for the 200, there's a facility really good. So I never really got to train for it. But I think
Alright, this is not the first time you're playing. You have played three years. What are some of the lessons you have learned? Especially seeing the other top players play, what are some of the things you have learned?
Different technical stuff when the game is concerned that we have learned. We have learned to coordinate as a team. We have learned to play together as one. But all in all, you know, it made us better players. Because it's an experience for us, because everybody else is professional players. And it's just around the season we end up going.
Well, I learned that there's a difference in the passing and there's a difference in the defense and something. So more is like a weight and then move, but then the blocking, and it's hard to move up a little later than that. So I know it's kind of harder than, you know.
Tell us about your preparation for this tournament.
Well, we had no preparation at all. We went in there unprepared because we had no sort of training done at all.
And how do you feel after three? I mean, this is what your third year?
Yeah, my third year. And
how you feel after? I mean, you expected to be doing better than when you started off. Yes.
But I didn't intend to play a game because we don't have most of that equipment. It's hard for us to train because nobody knows how to effort into it. Yeah, help us out.
Because, you know, you guys know, you see, first time it was like, yeah, it's an experience, you know. When you're ready to come again, you know, like, you're ready to compete, you know, and it's hard to feel like you can't compete against the rest, you know, because everybody else's level is like way beyond.
I really
feel that way. So that was just the whole thing. That was a bad part of the tournament.
Okay, and I guess being at home, you would want to represent and do well.
Yeah, I feel represent and do well, look well, play good, represent my country good, but we do had a kind of love again for it because nobody supporting us.
Alright. So it's more than just getting a beach trainer. What do you think is needed for beach volleyball to develop into the league?
Firstly, we need a coach, an experienced coach.
Alright.
Yes.
That's
So how you all coach now? You all what? Coach one another? You coach yourself?
Basically.
Okay.
We might just sweat some indoor.
Yeah, we have some indoor technique.
Okay. Which is different?
It's way different from beach.
Yeah, and adjust some stuff.
Yeah. Especially the passes, because indoor passes forward and beach passes up. Not forward.
Okay.
When you feel yourself, you know, you can't let the ball spin. In the indoor, they might allow it. The ball can't spin at all. So all the different stuff you have to adjust to.
That makes it harder for me to play.
And then in the indoor, there's 6 people on the beach. So you have to cover the whole area.
And you think I haven't had enough of course, practice to adjust.
No practice at all.
Try to kick each other.
So you think it makes sense to play next year?
I don't think I'll be playing next year because I've been through too much of this. So I think I'll give another team an opportunity to play and see how them feel.
But if conditions improve and you get a chance to prepare, would you reconsider?
Yeah, but I would reconsider it. Yeah.
For me, I wouldn't say I don't know, playing because I feel like I'm young still, you know, and I can still feel about, you know, do stuff before it was consumed, because it's a skill and a talent that I developed, you know, and I feel like if, you know, I get someone to coach me properly, I can do pretty well, you know, and games like this, you know, you have an individual skill and you put together, you make one, you know, one team, basically. So me developing my individual skill would help a lot, you know, as a team player. Next year, you know, my partner was talking and, you know, he was saying, you know, maybe we might find different partners.
Okay.
We have two different teams. You know, so me, I have another partner and I have another partner.
Because you don't want other players to be able to play with you on that level?
Yeah, opportunity to play too.
All right, tell us a little about yourself, where you're from in Tobago, how long have you been playing volleyball?
As I said previously, my name is Stephan, right? I am 24 years old. I've been playing volleyball for more than 8 years. I've been a national player. I've been in the national team twice. Probably could have been more.
Okay. And where are you from in Tobago? What school you attended?
I went to Scarborough Secondary, I went to Hammond SDA. I'm from the village of Lambert.
Okay.
My name is Kevin James. I played volleyball for about 6 years, 5-6 years. I played more indoor than beach because I'm actually a great indoor player. I now try to figure out the beach because it's same fun. I love playing volleyball. It's a very good hobby for me. I'm from Plymouth, but I'm living in Saskatoon now with my father, and it's very complicated.
And what school you went to?
I went to Scarborough Secondary School.
And are you all related?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, he's not James. I'm a James, but...
All right. Thanks.